For episode 6 of Small Serve Desserts, let's make
Eggless Brownie.
Start by melting some dark chocolate and then mix in some melted butter and sweetened condensed milk. Once it's nice and thick like this, it's time to sift in the maida, cocoa powder and baking powder. And that's it. Once it's all in, bring the batter together, transfer it into a 4-inch pan, top it with chocolate chips and bake it for 15 minutes. The brownie is ready and this is so good.